It's disrupting the sidelines of youth sports. Out of control parents yelling at officials. The behavior's so bad, there's now a shortage of referees.
There's no one saying, I'm eager to be a ref. There's more saying, look, I can't deal with this anymore.
In an Eyewitness News exclusive, Patrick Little takes a closer look at this troubling trend. Parents behaving badly. Tonight on Eyewitness News at 5 on WPRI 12.